We were sitting on the fence. It was really unsteady. We climbed up because Brian said he wanted to talk, but it wasn't coming out what he meant, and we had to hold on with our fingers to stop the fence wobbling and brace with our heels on the crosswire. I wrote the book about Vauxhall because I'm of an age when my hair is turning grey, and I wanted to remember for my children who are young what my childhood was like while I watch theirs. I essentially grew up in an urban environment that was part this sort of public housing and part these factory walls. Now, that meant that quite a lot of my childhood we spent as kids for our sport finding ways to climb into the factories, to climb over the walls, get round the barbed wire, to kind of walk across the roofs. I mean, I don't know how any of us survived it, but we did. People are going to live, so look, like the guy just now climbing the wall over the barbed wire. People will find ways through. And that's just a quality, I think, about my experience of having grown up in this area. And I love it. If you listen, you'll hear trains, the roads. It's public housing. You know your neighbours. Fantastic places to play hide and seek. We used to call them runouts, up the stairs, along the balconies. When I was growing up, as some people say now, mixed race in South London, people didn't really see a future for us. The great population growth is mixed race, mixed culture. We're Londoners. So this part of South London that hugs the river, which we're in, was very full not only of poor residential districts, but also of industries and heavy industries, which gave people work. Well, it's continued to change, and why shouldn't it? It's London. It's a place that is a port that opens and opens and opens. There was no noise anywhere in the house. I heard a lorry going past on the main road, and then the sound of a train echoing along the embankment. Its process of change, I hope, won't stop with the new constructions along Nine Elms and Battersea of these new tower blocks. I hope that it will continue to be a place in London where Londoners meet and collide and find some space to make their lives possible.
Click the videos to watch more Londoners, and don't forget to subscribe.